Hi friends, I am here to discuss some interesting tricks with which we can check whether the given number is divisible by 7 or not just in 3 seconds friends. Ready for this friends? So we have two tricks to discuss. Let's start with trick 1. So let us take an example. 3983. Okay friends, we are going to check this whether it is divisible by 7 or not using this trick 1. So what I am going to do, let's take 3. Multiply with 2 friends, last digit I am taking and multiply with 2. What do you get friends? 6. That is subtract from the remaining digits. And what do you get? 2, 9, 3. As the number is big, go with this process friends. What to do? Take the last digit, multiply with 2. 2 2s are 4. That is subtract from the remaining digits. We get 35. Is 35 divisible by 7? Yes, 35 is divisible by 7. Therefore, 3983 also will be divisible by 7. Okay friends, let us take one more example and check this trick. So I am taking 13265 friends. So what to do? Take the last digit, multiply with 2. What we get? 10. That is subtract from the remaining digits. Then we get 6131. As the number is big, go with the process. Into 2, 12. That is subtract from remaining digits. What we get friends? As borrow is there here, let's do 11 minus 2, 9. 2 minus 1, 1 and 1. Is 119 divisible by 7? Yes, it's divisible by 7. If you think it's a very big number, you can check, go with the process once again. That is 9 into 2, 18. That is subtract from remaining digits. What we get friends? Minus 7. Is minus 7 divisible by 7? Yes, it's divisible by 7. Therefore, the number is divisible by 7. In this way, trick 1 is useful for us to check whether the given number is divisible by 7 or not. Let's go for trick 2 friends. So in this trick, let's take some example, that is 7893. Okay friends, so here what to do, just take same last digit but multiply with 5. What do you get friends? 3 5s are 15. Add to the remaining digits, that is nothing but plus 15. So what do you get friends from? 14, and this is 804. As the number is big, go with the process once again. 4 5s are 20. Add to the remaining digits. So what do you get friends? 0, this is 100. Is 100 divisible by 7 friends? No. Therefore, this number is not divisible by 7. Let's go with one more example friends. Let's take 17150. Okay friends, so what to do? Take the last digit, multiply with 5. How much friends? 0. So if you add 0 also, you get the same. Then that you can take the 4 digits only, excluding 0. Or you can go with the process. So what to do? Take the last digit, multiply 5 friends, how much you get? 25. Add to the remaining digits. Then what do you get friends? 6, 9, 196. Is 196 divisible by 7? No, if you think number is big, go with the process. That is 6 into 5. How much friends? 30. Add that 30. What do you get friends? 49. Is 49 divisible by 7? Yes, it's divisible by 7. Therefore, the number is 17150 is divisible by 7. In this way, you can check whether the given numbers are divisible by 7 or not using these two tricks friends. Hope these tricks are useful for you in doing your divisions without any disturbance and without wastage of time. Hope you understood this video friends. So if you like this video, please subscribe and share. Thank you very much.